computer. This is a 12 volt one, and 12 volt is not very dangerous. I just pulled it out of the computer. I pulled the plug off from out of the computer, and I put bars on it so nobody chopped their fingers off, and I screwed bars on it so nobody chopped their fingers off, and that's it for today.